all of us have been talking since our protest started. We all know what is going on. There is no need to, like, all of us have been sharing what is happening. As many of us have already discussed, I just want to repeat that what we saw in, especially about the lathi charge that happened on the 22nd, was that the idea for the police, even if they think that we should be forcibly, we are trespassing and that they should forcibly evict us, the eviction should have stopped at the gate. And they should have evicted us from the front gate, not from the back gate which leads into the jungle. When they shoved us out of the back gate into the jungle, the actual lathi charge started there. Once they could see that the cameras are not reaching, they even tried to snatch away people's cameras, they attacked people's cameras. One of the persons who is arrested is a filmmaker. He told them that I'm a filmmaker, still his camera was taken away, people's phones were taken away. Is that allowed? Does that come in, trying to maintain law and order situation? Why is that a part of maintaining law and order situation? When we were shoved out of the compound, the actual lathi charge started then. Many of us came forward and we are trying to tell the police, we are going, why are you still lathi charging? I saw the police dragging people back and then hitting them. When people are trying to go away, there is also in the videos it is captured, a person is just moving away and the police runs to him and hits him with the lathi 3-4 times. So, what was this at all about protecting the people who are inside the VC lodge? Or was it about sending a message to the students that you cannot raise your voices, that you cannot register any kind of protest? About the allegations of our protest being undemocratic and violent and all that, completely baseless. Whatever we have been doing here in Hyderabad is out in the open, all the documents are out in the open. That is one of the strengths of our movement, that everything is documented. What I'm trying to say is, I'm sorry, I'm a little emotional as this together.
Don't worry, we are all together.
Telangana police, Murtabad!
Murtabad! Murtabad!
KCR, Murtabad!
Murtabad! Murtabad!
Rappa Rao, go back!
Go back! Go back!
Smriti Irani, down,
down! Down, 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 down!
Rain Club, Zindabad!
Zindabad! Zindabad!
Continuously. The ABVP students are roaming around in the campus. Unauthorized students are roaming around the campus. They are not trying to stop them, but they will call our protest undemocratic and violent. Today I saw one of the ABVP persons, Sai, at the main gate talking to the police and the security guards. And when some lawyers who had come from Bombay were trying to reach out to us because they were denied entry inside the campus, the security said that we have orders, we cannot let them in. So, legal support is our fundamental right. They cannot deny legal support to us. When lawyers are trying to reach out, they have already blocked the media from entering us. They stopped our internet so that we cannot communicate what is going on. When legal support is trying to reach to us, they are stopping us. We have to sneak people inside. We do not want to, but we are forced to, because they are stopping our lawyers at the main gate. But the unauthorized ABVP students are planning and plotting with the police in daylight on the main gate. So, what is it that they want? They want to make this a concentration camp where they can gas all of us and then kill us? Or what is it? We don't know. There are so many of our friends are inside the jail still. It's been so many days and there is no communication with them. We were running around to find out in which jail they have been kept. The police is not telling us where they have been kept. Misinformation is being spread. Does that not come under your illegality? That is not illegal for them. But students who are demanding that the VC who has killed our friend should not enter the campus and saying that we need a judicial, we need the legal processes to finish and only then we will see what to do about it. That that they find illegal. So I just want to say that that at no moment should we doubt our integrity, at no moment should we doubt that whether we are being undemocratic or something. We know that we are speaking the truth and we have to speak it with all our might, with all our strength. Jai Bhim Lal Salaam.